In Willacy County, sheriff's deputies arrested a man wanted on 6 warrants yesterday. James Michael Aleman was wanted for assaulting a public servant, possession of a controlled substance, and 4 other charges. Aleman was located in Lyford following an anonymous tip. Deputies say the suspect began to flee once he was spotted and was caught in a nearby alleyway. After his capture, Aleman was found with drugs and other paraphernalia. He was booked into the Willacy County Jail.